I can't, E.T. This is my home.
I'll be right here, Elliot.
You know what? I think I will come with you.
Oh, okay. That's great. This is Elliot. He's coming with us, I guess.
Want to see a picture of E.T. in a dress?
Oh, come on, dude.
So, you were the one who got stranded on Earth. You sound like trouble.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
You just pull that glowing finger thing out for anyone, huh?
Come on, bro. You're kryptonite for vagina. Oh, come on, Holmes. I thought you were looking for a job.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about all those doubles you pulled at the Circle K when you weren't playing dress-up with my sister. Sometimes I feel like you were just asking me to come with you to be polite.
Oh, looks like the case is closed, Sherlock.
That's it! I'm phoning home!
Not with my minutes, you're not.
Beep, beep.
Glad you could make the dress rehearsal.
Well, it better be good. Another debacle like Spider-Man. Turn off the dark and we're ruined.
Well, I know you're gonna love Avengers Musictacular Tapstravaganza.
Wait, it's called what?
You say this super soldier serum will make him run, jump, fight,
and dance.
I've never seen anyone hoof it like that.
He's hoofing it for America.
They say only fools ever dance in the rain, but fortunately, you're with the Thunder God. I'm not a blunder god, come home and slumber broad.
Render us asunder, God!
I spin a web of fantasy through tight dresses and whisper talk, but my web isn't strong enough to catch myself. Uh-huh.
I soar above the people, my arrows pierce their bones, but the only arrow I won't use is the one that Cupid owns.
You know, in South America, they have spiders that eat birds.
I shall win, then you're gonna sulk.
No, you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause we have a Hulk.
They have a Hulk. They have a Hulk. Did you hear they have a Hulk?
We're insured, right?
Yes, soup to nuts.
I need an ambulance.
Somebody call 911.
I can't feel my legs.
Well, howdy, new friend. I'm Ricky Recycle Bin.
Recycle my asshole.
If it would help save the planet, you bet I would. Excuse me, sir? No bottle caps? Eh, no big deal. Recycling is good for the environment. Hey, thanks, guys. Oh, but this is PVC plastic type 3. I accept types 1 and 2 only. For the last time, no dirty pizza boxes or polyethylene-coated coffee
cups. I'm trying, all right? You don't have to be a dick about it.
I'm being a dick about it for the children! Hey, dipsh! What part of cut up cardboard boxes into 2 foot by 2 foot squares, bundle them with twine, and leave them out on the third Tuesday of every other month only? Don't you understand? Sheesh. Now I understand why you're so grouchy.
Do you?
I love you, little brother. But now it's time for me to seek my fortune out in the world. Give Mom a kiss for me, will you? Hey, thanks for the ride. I'm going to...
What are you doing?
You don't know me at all, man. You don't know anything about me.
I'll get you next time, Gadget!
Meow, 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 meow,
meow, meow,
meow,
meow,
meow, meow,
meow, meow, meow,
meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow,
meow, meow,
meow, meow, meow,
is that cat piss on my chair? Damn it!
Prepare yourself for animation intensity with the Street Shark! It's in your face, half man, half shark action that's totally different from the Ninja Turtle! Think this is a story about four animals turning into fun-loving teens?
Think again!
It's about four teens who turn into animals! And when it comes to fun,
they can take it or leave it!
Well, now that's a fresh take!
Plus, you won't hear any hackney turtle buns on this show!
Awesome!
And if you're waiting for the Street Sharks to eat pizza or mention liking pizza, well, buddy, I hope you don't have somewhere to be, because it's gonna be a long wait!
You like hamburgers!
And hot dogs!
Unique character alert! Unique character alert!
The Street Sharks! This Saturday! It's one shell of a good time! Oh, wait!
That movie was great, and by that I mean great for a nap.
Yes, although I did think the main protagonist had some nuanced moments, especially when the cinematographer switched to a wide-angle lens during the...
I don't even know you anymore.
Thomas the Tank Engine was huffing and puffing when suddenly...
Bust my buffers! This isn't the way to the Whistling Woods!
No, it ain't, pal! Unless the mayor of Sodor gives me $100 million, we're gonna drive this dynamite right into Knapfoot Station!
We got a problem.
Get me Sir Topham Hatt. And you... You come back later.
You know my schedule, dear.
Okay, people, this is what we trained for. So immature. Can we all just stay on track? Let's just get this bastard. Move, move, move.
Hello, Percy. Hello, Thomas. Wonderful weather for a hijacking, isn't it?
Shut your steam hole and get closer.
I love being really useful.
You'll never take me alive, Sir Topham Hatt.
Oh!
Miss me?
Oh!
Your blows are harmless.
My internal organs! Oh, just finish me, you pussies!
Conductor to Skywolf, request pickup.
Copy that. I'm on my way.
Harold the helicopter, you're a part of this?
That's right. I'm tired of taking a backseat to a bunch of steam trains. I can fly!
Oh, what cruel gods would give a train a face?
Help me! I'll turn myself in, I swear! Just pull me up!
End of the line.
Thank you, everyone. Knapfoot Station is safe.
You're quite welcome, Mayor.
And how did you dispose of the dynamite?
So, Goofy, did your parents take it okay when you told them you and Clarabelle are together?
Well, of course, Minnie. Why wouldn't they?
Because she's a cow and you're a dog. It's unnatural.
But gosh, guys, there isn't anybody like me out there.
Well, there's Pluto.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
I move we vote to ban mixed species couples from the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Do I have a second?
No, you can't legislate love.
Oh, really? Two confirmed bachelors who've cohabitated their entire lives have liberal social ethics? Shocker.
We're brother cousins.
Get your story straight, fellas.
Just a reminder, I'm actually human under all this, so Belle and I are cool, right, guys? Guys?
All right, enough. All in favor?
Aye.
The motion passes.
We should
vote. Everyone, please stop fighting. I, Walt Disney, created you to spread happiness, not bigotry.
He so did. Just look at me, Uncle Remus. You tell some Mouse of Disney.
Well, I guess it's back to the grave. Disney out!
You have stage 3 space harpies, Jim. Have you been having sex with the aliens we've discovered?
There wasn't much sleeping going on. Wait, you said having sex. Too bad, that would have been funny.
Damn it, Jim! What about the Prime Directive?
Did I forget to tell you about the Prime Directive, big guy? Oh, wow, I'm getting some vibrant colors down there. Oh, that is ripe.
You've been spreading a virulent STD across the entire galaxy.
I have a lot to put right. Then again, we live in the 23rd century. Problem solved.
Damn it, Jim. You gotta notify every alien you slept with in the past 5 years.
Captain's log, Stardate, I'm not talking to Bones anymore. He's a real buzzkill. Relax, it's not like it's space AIDS. Scotty, here are the coordinates of every place my Wang made contact.
My mother's house?
I wouldn't kiss her on the mouth from now on. Or the butt. You want to slide those knobs there, or you want me to keep going? So the chances are slim, but I'd get tested just to be safe.
I'm just a slave. The fact that you took the time to tell me really touches my heart.
Just like you touched mine.
Hey, I heard that. Chuck, this one's got a bug. Throw her in the incinerator.
So, remember that game I taught you? The naked game?
You never told me who won.
We both lost. Hello, the Gorn. I know we promised never to talk about our epic battle, and our hands, clenched in anger, found themselves intertwined in passion. But I might have given you herpes.
No shit.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Damn it, Jim! Keep it in your pants!
Bones, you're a doctor, not my mom. Everyone's been notified, so no harm, no foul.
Scotty's parents are getting a divorce.
Yes, it's all tied up in a nice little bow. Except for one thing. Who gave the herpes to me?
Hey, man. We gotta talk.
Aww!
Mom and Dad couldn't afford our Christmas presents because the price of gas is so high!
But I've been extra good!
I swear I'm gonna f*** next year.
Did somebody say energy crisis?
Not in those exact words, Captain America!
The high cost of energy is crippling America, kids!
But what can we do?
We can lick this problem if we all do our part, together! Turn the dial down to 68 degrees and we'll use less heating oil.
We're not gonna do that! My feet get cold!
Okay, next tip. Electronics still use energy even when turned off. Make sure to unplug them.
That sounds exhausting!
Pass!
Clothes dryers are 20% of a home's energy bill. Dry your laundry outdoors and save power!
I'd never wait that long!
Nobody's gonna do that!
Well, fine. F*** you then!
Sorry we couldn't afford gifts this year, kids.
That's okay. It's enough that you don't force us to live like a bunch of broke-ass hippies. Aww.
My feet are f***ing freezing.
Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you...
A stainless steel loser-mobile?
If I'm gonna make a time machine, it's got to be iconic. I'm not gonna use a Honda f***ing... Civic.
So you chose a car dreamt up by a drug dealer in a cocaine-fueled haze of insanity?
Hold that thought. Hey, Marty, take a look!
You built a time machine out of a 1972 AMC Gremlin?
No.
Mazda Miata. Did it come with a matching purse? That's awesome! Room for one more?
Now's your chance, you judgmental prick. Now me, Erhard, Cleopatra are gonna give me HJs while we watch the Beatles at Shea. Then we're gonna kill a dinosaur.
I wanted to give a dinosaur an HJ.
Mr. Gargamel, how do you plead to the charges of kidnapping, murder, and consumption of 182 Smurfs?
Guilty, Your Honor. They were delicious.
Then you are hereby sentenced to 50 years for racially motivated hate crimes.
Whoa, I'm not racist. All I was trying to do was round up every last Smurf on Earth and eradicate their entire species.
You just gave the textbook definition of genocide.
Whoops. So, me and Hitler, then?
Pardon me, Monsieur Food Critic, is something wrong?
Everything. I'm giving your restaurant my lowest marks.
A bad review will ruin us, Linguini. Quick, get him a new plate.
I'm not finished hating it yet. I'm sorry. He threatened my family.
Excellent shot, Monsieur Policeman.
Ah, yes. But every dog has its day.
Alpha 5, Rita Repulsa is going to strike very soon, and we haven't recruited any new Power Rangers.
I'm beaming up 4 young recruits. They already have color-coded costumes.
Welcome, my new Power Rangers. What are your names?
Hi. Tinky. Winky.
Hi.
How long is this going to take? Ballpark it for me. Just tell me your name! Guys, pick up the pace a little.
Tinky Winky.
Yeah, we've established your name is Tinky Winky. Ah, screw it! We gotta go! Okay, there's a giant monster approaching.
Yay.
No, not yay.
Hold hands!
No, not hold hands!
Hold hands!
Call your Zords!
Zords!
Yes, now we're on the right track!
Good hands!
No, this is impossible! You guys!
Tinky Winky!
Yeah, Johnny, get him a body bag! Hey, what's up with this? You gonna do some special surprise move?
Surprise move? That's crazy.
A body bag, Johnny! That's what you should get him! You're not gonna do some insane face kick or something, are you? Because this gorilla thing looks really suspicious.
It's a crane. I mean, nothing.
It's not anything! Johnny! Amazon has great deals on body bags if you want to get him a body bag! I mean, it'd be pretty stupid if I just walked my face into your foot after you telegraph some big trick move. Okay, guys, I took some initiative and hit up the body bag district. Body bags come in lots of colors. You can even get fancy leather body bags depending on what kind of body bag you want to get him!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, okay, let's do this then! Hadouken!
I'll take one of those body bags.
Godzilla has left the nation in ruins!
Oh no! California's most treasured landmark!
Oh no! California's most treasured landmark, despite what those a-holes down in Los Angeles think.
Godzilla is pulling some hot stripper pole action on the Sears Tower, or whatever the f*** we call it these days. What is it? I'm hearing Willis Tower.
And after destroying Manhattan, Godzilla is finally headed back out to sea. Oh! Total dick move by Godzilla. Nowhere near water is safe.
It has never been a better time to be a landlocked state. Tourism here in Des Moines is through the roof. We're all rich!
This is the mayor's assistant, Mr. G. Your check is in the mail.
Oh, how the hell am I supposed to cash this?
I think this photo shoot is premature, Jerry. We haven't even decided whether we'll be a coffee company or a studio specializing in mermaid porn.
Either way, we're gonna need a logo. Ooh, let's shoot the sexy one first!
That model was someone's child, and she died in a topless mermaid costume.
It was an accident.
That was a sign from God. We're not doing mermaid porn, got it?
Fine, we'll do the coffee thing. But we still need a logo, and photo shoots ain't cheap.
We'll use this in her memory. We'll crop it!